Here in the 8th part, it is given that person cannot see distinctly objects kept beyond 2 meter. मतलब 2 meter से ज़्यादा वो अच्छे से नहीं देख सकता उसके बाद से. So this defect can be corrected by using a lens of power. कौन सा power का lens लगेगा? यहाँ पे हमें minus plus का सोचना पड़ेगा. As the person is myopic, हमें पता चल रहा है कि जो person है वो myopic है, क्योंकि उन्होंने बोला कि 2 meter से ज़्यादा वो नहीं देख पा रहा. So the disease he has is myopia and it needs to be corrected with the help of concave lens. कौन से required होती है myopic person के लिए? Concave lens. और हमें पता है concave lens का जो focal होता है वो कैसा होता है? Negative. So f is minus 2 meter here. I need to find the power. Power कैसे find out करोगे? 1 over f. So 1 over minus 2 which is nothing but minus 0.5 diopter. So this is the power of the lens the person need in this case. As a person is myopic, so he needs a power of minus 0.5 diopter, which is option B.